Welcome to Osaka Castle. Osaka Castle was built in 1583, the year when Livonian War was finished in Europe. Osaka Castle was built by Hide-san Hideyoshi Toyotomi. Osaka Castle is much bigger than any other castles ever before in Japan. This is the size of normal castles.This is the size of Osaka Castles. You can imagine how big Osaka Castle is. Osaka Castle is the symbol that Hide-san uniformed the whole country since the civil wars had started 120 years before. Hide-san's career. Hide-san used to be a son of the farmer.Nobusan, Nobunaga Oda, who became the most powerful lord in 1570s, had adopted Hide-san as the lowest class of samurai. Hide-san was very excellent at making the strategies, tactics at once, being friendly with anybody due to his own cheerful character, conceiving the novel ideas for Nobusan. Hide-san promoted quickly to become one of the topretainers of Nobusan. Nobusan called Hide-san Saru. Saru means monkey. When Nobusan was assassinated by his retainer Mitsu-san, Hide-san won the civil wars against Mitsu-san and the other Nobusan's retainers, and finally he took over Nobusan's position. Hide-san finally uniformed the whole Japan.Which means big success story from the farmer to the top of the samurai. When Hide-san passed away, his son Yori-san, Hideyori Toyotomi, who succeeded Hide-san, was still infant, so that Yori-san couldn't control his retainers. Finally, Ie-san, Ieyasu Tokugawa, who used to be the retainers of Hide-san,who became the top of samurai after Hide-san, whose family Tokugawa kept the top of samurai for more than 260 years till the end of samurai era, assaulted Osaka Castle twice and subverted Toyotomi family in 1615. Hide-san controlled Japan less than 20 years. However, his success story from farmer to the top of samurai still encourages us and gives us some dream.Thank you for your watching this movie. Please remember Hide-san when you visit Osaka Castle. Thank you very much again. Bye bye.